How long have you had the business?
6 years.
How long exactly?
6 years, 7 months, 3 days.
So you were incorporated on...
I've been incorporated since May 27, 2014.
Right. Right. employees, are they 1099 or W-2?
I mean, they won't be employees if they were 1099.
I suppose not. Through a payroll service?
Actually, our accounts line everything up in there, so everything you need to know is right there in that binder.
Great.
Super.
Well, gentlemen, everything appears to be in order. I wish every business that applied for the PPE loan was as well prepared as you are. You'd be surprised how many we've had to turn down.
Actually, a lot of business. Uh-huh.